How to use Google Meet on Android. I will show you how to install the app, how to join a meeting, how to create a meeting, and how to share on Google Meet for Android. Let's get started. Let's see how to install Google Meet on Android. First, we need to go to Google Play. So open Google Play. On the search above, write Google Meet. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, just tap on install and wait. You have installed Google Meet on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Tap on continue. Allow Meet to take pictures and record video. Allow also Meet to record audio. You will be automatically logged into your Google account. You can now join a meeting or create a new meeting. Also, directly on this screen, you can mute the microphone and turn off the camera. If the button from the bottom are red, then it means your microphone and camera are off. On the left menu, you have settings, but mostly this is empty now. Probably Google will add more settings shortly. On the right, you have the audio option. You can set up so the audio is on speakers or phone, or simply turn off sounds. How to join a meeting on Google Meet for Android? You will need to have the ID of the session. Find this info from the person who created the meeting. Tap on Meeting Code. Now, write here the ID of the meeting. Tap on Join Meeting. Please note, if you have multiple Google accounts, you can also switch to another account here. Also, you can turn off the microphone or turn off the camera if you want before you join the meeting. Maybe, if you are not correctly dressed or you wish not to be in an awkward situation, do the settings directly here. Tap Ask to join. Wait until the host permits you to enter the meeting. We are in the meeting now. At the meeting, we have People tab, Chat tab, and Info tab. On the People tab, we will see a list of participants. On the Chat, we will be able to talk with the participants with text. On the Info tab, we will find the info about the meeting and also have the possibility to invite somebody else. Let's go back to the People tab. If you tap on somebody's picture, you will pin that person and you will see it live. You can also choose yourself to see how you look. Also, if you tap on the top zone of the screen, you will see the microphone and camera button. We will have here also the leave button. On the top, we have the audio option and also the captation option. You can turn the captation on so you can see what people say if you do not hear the meeting. The three dots menu will allow you to switch the camera and also share the screen of your phone. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap on this button. How to create a meeting on Google Meet for Android? You can turn off the microphone or turn off the camera if you want here before you create the meeting. Maybe, if you are not correctly dressed or you wish not to be in an awkward situation, do the settings directly here. For you to create a simple meeting, just tap on the New Meeting button. When you get into the meeting, you will get the option to share the meeting. You can share this link with others or simply share this ID. The ID of the conference is the last part of the link. Let's tap on Share. You will be able to share this link on the apps of your phone. So it will be easy to share it on any social media or any apps like WhatsApp. Let's test it on Messages app. Let's go back to the app. We are in the meeting now. At the meeting, we have People tab, Chat tab, and Info tab. We have the same option as you normally use on a join a meeting. On the People tab, we will see the list of the participants. On the Info tab, we will have the info about the meeting and also have the possibility to invite somebody else. On the chat, we will be able to talk with the participants with text messages. If you tap the top zone of the screen, you will see the microphone and the camera button. We will have here also the leave button. On the top, we have the audio option. And also the captation option. You can turn the captation on so you see what people say if you cannot hear the meeting. The three dots menu will allow you to switch the camera and also share the screen of your phone. Let's see how it looks when somebody joins the meeting. Tap on Admit to allow the person. Also, you can deny entry to somebody you do not know. Let's tap on the People tab. You see here the new person who joined. If you tap on somebody's picture, you will pin that person and you will see it live. You can also choose yourself to know how you look. Also, you have here an arrow that will allow you to do some stuff like turn off audio, which does not work now, but probably will do so in the future. And also, remove that person from the meeting. This is quite useful. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap on this button. But how to share the screen on Google Meet for Android? You have two ways to share the screen. On the main page of Google Meet, on some of the meeting we already have joined, we have the option to present. This option is the actual screen sharing. Please note that your screen will be seen, but you will not be able to talk. So probably you will need two devices, one to speak and one to screen share. You can do this easily if you also have a tablet. The other way to share the screen is when you are in a meeting. Now, let's join a meeting. Tap on the screen. You will see the top menu. Tap on the three dots from the top. On this menu, tap Present Screen. You will get a notice that people will see all that you do on the screen. Tap on Start Presenting. Tap Start Now. If you do this for the first time, you might need to activate permission Display over other apps. Switch on this option so you can share the screen. Now, go back to the app. Let's see how the screen share works on the other people. I have connected other device to this meeting as well. You see here, screen is sharing. What I notice is that the screen sharing works very well. You see almost in real time the actions that are done in the app. If you wish to stop the screen, go back to the app. You have there the option Stop Presenting. After we have tapped this, then the screen sharing will be turned off and the person will not see your screen anymore. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.